So, how did this all start?
Well, started off as a joke and things just got out of hand. I guess I'm just a chicken!
So, who else knows about this chicken incident?
Well, I talked to his parents, and they know it's a serious problem. We're gonna have to do something about this.
So, kids make fun of me in school all day. It kind of just gets really annoying. Like that, I'm done. I started driving with the chicken suit on. Soon as we unwrap them, cut the stove on, cook them, cut them, and bag them, then I'm getting holes on. I don't pay attention to the internet bloggers. I really get it in with the murderers and robbers. This is what I started doing archery with the chicken suit on. I went to go get ice cream with the chicken suit on. I played Call of Duty with the chicken suit on. I was riding my bike with the chicken suit on. Lately I've been seeing Jay doing some really weird stuff. Just the other day I was like walking at my house and I see him from down the street like jumping out at cars and creeping up on neighbors. And running through people's yards, like, he's just doing obnoxious stuff. There's seriously something wrong with him. He's just basically a loser. No one really likes him at the school.
No, like, he just, like, freaks out when he eats chicken.
Oh, I think it's Jay's here.
I'm sorry, Jay.
Well, I have Jay as a student, and this chicken phenomenon is becoming a real big problem around town.
Things have gotten out of hand. It's just, I don't know, when I put the suit on, I just become a different person. It's just very distracting, not only in the high school setting, but I'm noticing now, even at the grammar school playgrounds, I become a mess because the chicken man has been sighted all over town.
That's a chicken! That's a chicken!
Man, can you believe he sleeps in his chicken suit? Are you serious?
This needs to stop.
Maybe I am a chicken.